Commitment 2012 covers tonight less than 24 hours until Joe Biden and Paul Ryan square off in their first vice presidential debate. It's taking place in Danville, Kentucky. KMBC 9 News political reporter Micheal Mahoney is there tonight. Michael, what can we expect?
Well, good evening. This is an east central Kentucky town of Danville, Len, as you say, population 15,000 thereabouts, and it's the home of Center College, enrollment 1,300. And this is more than just a clash of rival running mates. Vice President Joe Biden is 69 years old. His rival, Republican Congressman Paul Ryan, is 42. So this is also generational. And here are five things to look for. Number one, experience. Joe Biden ran for president himself twice, so he's done this before. And he debated with Sarah Palin 4 years ago in a vice presidential debate, so he's been here. Mitt Romney's primary debating experience helped him against a rusty President Obama. Number two, the Ryan budget. Congressman Ryan is the author of a sweeping plan to cut the federal government. It proposes many cuts to domestic programs, including Medicare and the Obama health care law. Look for Biden to press him on this and link it to Mitt Romney. Ryan may counter, saying it's his plan, not Romney's, but Romney supports many elements of it. Since Democrats always accuse Republicans of trying to damage Medicare, this might be the centerpiece of the debate. Number three, wonkiness. Congressman Ryan loves numbers and data. He proudly calls himself a policy wonk, and he has to avoid drowning the audience in numbers and data versus staying on top of it and just explaining the impact, which is what he's doing out on the trail. Number four, a goof up. Joe Biden has the reputation for putting his foot in his mouth, but it usually doesn't happen when he debates. Still, you never know. And as we say, this is Paul Ryan's first test on a stage this big. And number five, could this reshape the race again? Probably not. Voters decide on presidential candidates, not their running mates. For example, in 1998, then vice presidential candidate Dan Quayle ran into a debate buzzsaw when he was told, "You're no Jack Kennedy." Lloyd Benson said that to him. However, President George Bush, Bush 41, went on and won that election. So we're set for the debate, what they're calling here, the thrill in the ville. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Michael, for that political insight. We'll have coverage all day tomorrow, both leading up to and after the debate. And you can watch the debate right here on Channel 9 starting at 8 o'clock.